You know those places you think only exist in your dreams? They're in movies, like those epic story and fantasies of adventurous heroes wandering out into mystical lands. But I'm not going there, no? Not yet. Wait, maybe I better change the music. This is not a good adventure like a straw has spirits looking for a wondrous. This indoor fight with the wondrous. At least it's trying to find them.
Nari suku bos, nari suku.
The day is getting colder as you disappear. My mind is unsettled and anxious and sick. Always want to be like Muhammad Al-Fatih. You know about Constantinople? Yes, he's 21 and now I'm 21.
But look my friend, trying to get a fucking Lamborghini.
During the Edo period, Nari marked the halfway point between Kyoto and Edo to travel along the Nakasendo Road. It was the most wealthy post town of the Kiso Valley, and was sometimes referred to as Nari of a Thousand House.
Nah, kurang foto yang di sini guys. Nah ini yang banyak di Instagram itu. Aduh, kurang usan.
Kenapa ada lombok di sini kita nggak tahu maksudnya apa.
As the pages continue to turn dark story, and the pen is passes in your hand, what will you choose to write? What experiences will shape your story? This may be the story, what will be yours?